but it would be nothing, nothing, nothing without a woman or a girl. Take us over the road. Man made the train. Carry the heavy load. Man made the electric lights to take us out of the dark. And man made the boat for the water. Like my Bible said, Noah made the ark.
Stop crying.
Stop with the tears.
Don't cry.
Pick yourself up.
Stop with the emotions.
Don't be a pussy.
Don't let nobody disrespect you.
Be cool and be kind of a dick.
Always keep your mouth shut.
Nobody likes a tattletale.
Bros come before hoes.
Don't let your woman run your life.
You a bitch.
What a fag.
Get laid. Do something.
Be a man.
Be a man.
Grow some balls.
I woke up this morning and realized that I was 18 years old. Like, the sun came up and I realized that I have existed on this earth for about 6,570 days. See, being a woman in this country, my life expectancy has been significantly shortened, and I realize that by the time I'm 19, I'll probably be dead or on the way to dying. So I thought it would be important for me to prepare for my funeral, to audition for the role of Corpse C. My funeral won't be like those other funerals. No, this one will put even Princess Diana's to shame. It'll be the greatest funeral there ever was. So great that they'll broadcast it across countries. I mean, the story of my death will be so Twitter worthy that you'll create hashtags that trend for 3 days. My face will be plastered across your statuses. You will call me Angel and tell me to rest in peace.
This is a man's world.
It's a man's world.
This is a man's world, don't you know?
Man's world, yes, I know it.
Would be nothing.
But it ain't nothing without a woman or a girl.
A man made them toys. Oh. And after a man makes everything,
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 everything, everything.
Don't you know then? Tell me what about it?
Oh, yeah.
Man made
what
money.
It yes, he did.
To buy from other men.
Oh.